Hello everybody, this is Mr. Mexidom One. Glad to see you all back again. I'm back with a different view and trying something different. I want to thank everybody. Woohoo! 200 Forever Likes, baby! Woohoo! Gotta love it! The contest is over. I've already contacted the winner. And already ordered their what they chose that they wanted, and they'll be getting that in the mail sometime soon. I mean, I gotta get it and mail it out, but it'll probably be end of the week by the time I mail it out to them. For all the people that wanted the X-Grip Universal, or the Universal X-Grip, if you still want one, I can probably work something out with you. You know, maybe a little bit of, you know, send me some money and then I'll order the part for you and maybe send it to you. I'd have to get with you with the details. But I mean, if you really, really want one, and I know a couple people on my channel, they can't find any anywhere. Those people know who they are. And if they really, 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 really want one, just PM me and let me know. And like I said, we'll work something out. But with those X-Grips, my shop don't actually carry them in stock. So I have to order them, and then they come in less than a week. And then I get them, and then I'll have to mail them out. So I figured I'd do this little vlog, do something different. I tried to mount this thing a couple different ways. I tried putting it on my windscreen, and it was too much vibration. So I put it on my mirrors, and my mirrors, it still has a little bit of vibration to them. So I was trying to figure out a way to do it where you guys aren't just getting the front view. You know, you guys can get a little bit more of the you know, face view. So I kind of came up with this, and it looks freaking ridiculous. It looks like I got a freaking elephant trunk on the front of my face shield. And you can even feel the weight on the helmet. But this way, at least I know that the camera's on. I know how much time's on the camera. And this is actually a little bit bouncier. I mean, not bouncier, but it does have a little bit of a bounce to it, because I am using that flex piece from the Jaws flex clamp. So it works a little bit, you know. I mean, it is a little flimsy, you know, from the bottom part hooking up to the base, GoPro base, you know. But yeah, I'm gonna see how this works out, and maybe I might keep it this way. I don't know yet. But like I said, it is a little bit more weight on the front part of the helmet, so I'm feeling a little bit of a pressure on my head. We'll see. I mean, if you guys like it, let me know. And I'll keep it like this. I know there's a little bit of wind noise, because for some reason it just got windy today. I wanted to go out riding more yesterday, but I didn't vlog yesterday. I should have, but I was too busy doing some other stuff while I was riding, so I didn't. And so now I'm vlogging on a windy day. let y'all get a little feel for, you know, ew. Oh no! Oh no! I got you, didn't I? Fourth gear doing 65. I know, I'm getting some weird looks. Like, what the hell is this dude doing with this freaking thing on his head? You know what? I'm trying to get a different angle from everybody else. That's what I'm going to tell them. Hopefully, like I said, this comes out pretty good. I mean, it's holding up pretty good. I mean, I had to redo the bolt. This is a good test vlog here. I want to say thank you to everybody that participated in my 200 forever likes giveaway. Don't worry, there will be more. And I want to thank everybody that, you know, stayed and supported me from, you know, from the get-go. I'm not going to mention names because I don't want to leave people out. And, I, you know, in 200 people, you're bound to leave somebody out. So, I just want to say thank you for all your support. And hope there's many, many more, you know, vlogs. And hope, you know, more people enjoy watching my vlogs. And I'm starting to ramble here, but I'm trying to think how, I mean, it still blows my mind how I'm still getting more and more people hitting that forever like button. Cause like I said before, I never thought that I would actually get I wouldn't even think I'd get like 15, you know? And then next thing I know, I'm going from 15 to this number and this number and this number, and then I hit 100, and then next thing I know, I'm, you know, at 150 and 175, and then boom, 200. But yeah, I just want to say thank you to everybody and all the support you all have been giving me and all your responses. And wish everybody the best, you know, for all the newcomers coming up. You know, it's not easy to get, you know, get these many people to like you. I mean, unless you're really good, or, you know, I mean, there's some people out there that, you know, don't really put that many videos out, and they do a lot of, you know, awesome editing. But for someone like me, I've actually worked at it. You know, I'm not just like, you know, going to all these bigger vloggers and saying, hey, you know, can you give me a shout out? No, I've actually been on the hangouts. I've talked on the hangouts. I've, you know, I've actually just sending stuff to other, you know, vloggers, you know? And, you know, and people notice, see my name, and, you know, I'm just getting my name out there. That's all I'm doing. And, you know, I'm not begging anybody to do anything. I'm not asking anybody. And, excuse me. So I'm going to leave it at that. Have a good one, guys.